Now I am going to explain Chandra Grahan watercolor painting. I am keep it here one circle. Now I am take it crimson lake red color, this one red color, this one crimson lake watercolor. I will keep it like this, like this. This side keep it dark. Dark like this, dark to light. Maximum circles. This some places equipment today red moon came now, that's why I'm using red color. Yeah, like this. And backside I'm using maximum black color. I'll take it black. Yeah, like this. I am using little bit brown color also. Because like this I am using brown color. And keep it some dark tones also like this, with black color only, some light, some dark. Again I will take a black color. Now, Chandragrahan watercolor painting is finished.